It was like you had this choice, science or faith. And we come to Genesis and we go, tell me, Genesis chapter 1, tell me the whens and tell me the how. God knew how all this stuff happened. And he knew about quarks, and he knew about expanding universe. He just knew that the original audience of Genesis hadn't discovered any of that stuff. God not only knew all this stuff about science, this may shock you, he invented it. There's never been a single time when the human race discovered something scientifically, and God was like, whoa, I didn't know that.